All right, we're back. Let's grab the thylo and head back out. Go to the desert, grab some mantis and a vulture. Then let's get the heck off this map. Alright, to tame a vulture. Have spoiled meat in your hotbar. Run up on it. And passively feed it. And that's it. And now we have a vulture. Alright, all that's left to find now is a couple high level mantis, and I'll bring you back once we do. Alright, we finally found a mantis of decent level. So first thing is, you don't want to get too close. And you're going to be doing it on foot. Want to make sure you have bug repellent on. Because then you're going to sneak up behind it somehow and give it a death worm horn. Bam! Just like that. And that's how you tame a mantis. Now let's go grab our thylo. And get the heck off Scorched Earth, because we are finally done here. Alright, let's head back to base. And then the final portion of the... on the next episode, we'll be uploading everything we have left. And going back to the island for the moment. Alright guys, that's gonna cut it for this one. Next one we'll be uploading out of here and preparing to go to Aberration. Till then, take it easy and take care.